where have you been? Tony's trying to ring you.
Have you seen Rupert?
Not for a while. Why? What's happened?
Let's just say he's done something. And this time he's gone too far. The thing he did was my girlfriend.
Hmm?
Yeah. Bastard slept with my girlfriend. When I see that bastard, I'm gonna kill him.
Ethan!
So have you seen Rupert then?
Yeah, but I'm not gonna tell you until I know you're not gonna do something stupid.
I'm calm.
All right, he's upstairs in the boardroom, attempting to do work.
I don't know what's caused it, but if you don't be civil, then you're going to be kicked off this.
There's no way I'm going to let this go. I'll sort it out off the finish. You hear that, Rupert? You're a dead man!
What are you writing, Judy?
Script, of course. That's what we're getting paid for.
I haven't even started thinking about writing a bloody thing.
That's because you're not very creative. You have the same storyline in each script you write. Doesn't matter.
Hey you guys, how's our script going?
Yeah, it's going good for me. I've nearly finished writing my first draft. I don't know about Rupert though, and I haven't seen Ethan since he went to the toilet.
Alright, is that so?
Maybe he gave himself a swirly. don't tell him I said that.
Anyway, Rupert, how's it going? With the script, I mean.
Yeah, going great.
Great, that's great. I'm off now.
I'm so proud of this. It's the best I've ever done.
Yeah, you were pretty good. You surprised me.
Yeah, I did the best I could, if you want to run H. Cock.
But yeah, I mean, it's just so funny and witty, and I love the twist at the end. No doubt thanks to Ethan.
Is that a dig? Are you being serious for a change?
No, man, I mean it. You're a really good scriptwriter, and I've been wrong about you.
Oh, thanks. But you're still not off the hook.
Hey, you guys, have you finished up finally?
Yep. 100%. It's amazing.
You being sarcastic?
Me? Sarcastic? Don't be stupid.
Okay, great. Can I read it?
Excellent, excellent. And there's only this one version?
Yeah, we had to save it on your laptop, didn't we?
Alright, you're done here for now. Just wait a minute and I'll come back up with your wages and a copy of the script. And there's also a little extra for you as well. Here you go. Enjoy.
Terrence.
I just woke up and I knew.